10:40 a.m. Wednesday morning, October 27th, 2021. I'm on the northbound Amtrak train 98, the Silver Meteor. We're on the Northeast Corridor, ready to pass through Havre de Grace, Maryland, and cross the Susquehanna River, heading from Fort Lauderdale, Florida to Philadelphia on this train. I'm in a viewliner roomette. We have a Siemens City Sprinter electric locomotive, 2 AM fleet coaches, 1 AM fleet cafe car, 1 new viewliner diner, 1 viewliner 2, 1 new viewliner 2 sleeper. This viewliner sleeper, another viewliner sleeper, a baggage car, and a deadheading baggage car bringing up the rear. Going about 105 miles an hour right now. Inside the roomette here. Havre de Grace, Maryland now. And here's the Susquehanna River. Of the river, we got Perryville, Maryland. And here's the Perryville station, former Pennsylvania Railroad station. Running about 2 hours late. Stop will be Wilmington, Delaware. And between Washington, D.C. and Wilmington, Delaware, President Joe Biden has logged 2,100,000 miles on this section of Amtrak. 2,100,000 miles. Amtrak Joe Biden. Starting to get some fall foliage colors here. probably getting near Wilmington now.
Elkton.
Oh, I was just going to say, this is probably Elkton, Maryland. Next is Wilmington. Well, we'll pass through Newark, Delaware, and then
Delaware.
Wilmington. Yeah, Elkton, Maryland now. Could be Newark, Delaware now. Yeah, I think that was Newark Station. Like spaghetti. coming into Wilmington, Delaware. Wilmington, Delaware. I believe the station here is now named Joe Biden Station.
25 minutes to fill it up, okay?
Okay. 20, all right.
25 minutes?
Yeah, once we leave here.
Okay.
No, I said 11:30. It'll be right around 11:30.
So 25 minutes to Philadelphia?
Yes.
Wilmington, Washington.
And here we are at Wilmington, Joe Biden Amtrak Station, 11:03 a.m., northbound Amtrak Silver Meteor, over and out.